If you've ever planned a move, you know exactly how tiring and time-consuming searching for a new home can be. Fortunately, though, whether you're renting an apartment, looking for a roommate, selling a house, or buying a new one, there are a number of free resources that can make the search for your next home a little bit easier. Sites like Zillow, Trulia, Craigslist, or HomeFinder, and others like them, allow you to search listings and look up property details. Most sites also have apps available for iOS and Android. But whether you're searching from your computer or phone, in order for sites like these to be most effective, you'll need to start by entering some information about what you're looking for. First, think about where you'd like your new home to be located. You can search by city name, zip code, or you can even get more specific with map features. Next, think about your must-haves. Narrow down search results by entering how many bedrooms and bathrooms your new place will need, as well as how much money you'll be able to spend. If you're searching for a rental property, this is where you'll usually be able to apply other filters as well. For example, whether you'll need a washer and dryer in the unit, or if you need a place that's pet friendly. Most sites provide a pretty wide variety of filters to help you find your perfect home. Just know that if you narrow things down too much, you might not actually be able to find any listings in your area. So take the time to really consider your needs versus your wants. Once you submit your search criteria, you'll be able to begin browsing listings. When you select a property, you'll be able to read more about it, like details about the neighborhood or what schools or businesses are nearby. This is also where you'll be able to see additional pictures of the interior and exterior. From here, you'll also be able to find contact information for the agent or individual associated with the property. If you find a property you're interested in, contacting the person associated with the listing and finding out if the property is actually still available should be the first thing you do. Most sites will allow you to save searches so you can easily check for updates, and even set up notifications if any new properties that meet your specifications have been added to the listings. No matter which site you use, if you plan on renting, you'll want to make sure you know how to spot and avoid rental scams. Make sure you've done your research so you know what red flags to look for. Most sites will offer advice on how to safely search for rental properties. Overall, whether you're buying or renting, utilizing any of the home search websites available should make the process of finding your next home easier and less stressful.